Urdu is spoken by more than 100 million people across the world, mainly in Arabic countries. Urdu language is a member of Indo-European Indo-Aryan language, which is a family of languages. Urdu language grew decisively in the Mughal Empire and Delhi Sultanate. In Mughal Empire, all the empires who were Muslims. So of course, they used the language Urdu, and Urdu was the official language of Mughal Empire and all and all. How many of them know English? I know English. How many of them know Urdu? As all languages are equal in part, unity in diversity. So, I would like to request each and everyone to please learn all languages how much you can. As today, we learn Urdu language and we'll know what the whole importance of Urdu language. Thank you.
Respected teachers and respected principals. I'm KBR from 7A and I'm here to talk about the language of Urdu. From last month, we are celebrating Bhasha Sangam. Today, we are going to celebrate Urdu language. Urdu was an official language among the 22 languages. The Urdu language was spoken by the peoples of Telangana, Delhi, Pakistan, Bihar, West Bengal, etc. Urdu language was spoken by the 66 million of speakers. Qawwali was the traditional music of Urdu peoples. At the last, I would like to say that all the languages are equal, all are equal. Unity, diversity. Thank you, Jai Hind.
Please repeat or repeat.
Sabha Bhakar.
Ada, Namaste.
Thank you, ma'am. How are you?
Main theek hoon, shukriya. I am fine.
Aapki rehne wale kaise hain?
Sab badhiya hai, all are fine.
Okay, goodbye.
Allah Hafiz, bye.